Sir Bayek, over here.
Why so secretive, Mouse?
I have shenanigans in mind, my friend. The reward is money for you, and an idyllic new life for the Mouse. A farm by the coast where I will raise chickens, goats.
But...
The man wants a pharaoh's ransom for the deed, Sir Bayek. But Tholos, the spirit of cunning, sent you to help with my foolproof plan.
I'm guessing this plan involves the Romans.
And smugglers. So, will you join me on one last adventure, Sir Bayek?
Why not?
It's surprising what Roman lips will spill if you ply them with enough wine. The snitch told me the smuggler ship has a code name. Corvum Nigrum, the Black Crow. Before they dock, the crow drops her contraband into the shallows.
And the smugglers return later for their loot.
Yes. Here.
How do I let you talk me into these capers, Mouse?
We'll make a pirate of you yet. Steal the dock manifest from the Romans. It will tell us the Black Crow's route into the harbor. I'll wait for you across the docks. Don't get caught, Sir Bayek.
The hunted.
Set him on board. Get gas it. Start it. Conquiesco.
Non lo vede!
Hunters should become the hunted. Ah, here it is. The Black Crow. The notes from the Roman Dockmaster.
Sir Bayek, you return unscathed.
The manifest says the ship arrived from Alexandria with the first tide.
Ah, they'll have dropped their illegal imports at the shipwreck east of Apollonia.
However, based on the manifest, the Romans cracked the code. They will be looking too.
I have turned you into a pirate, Sir Bayek. A swindler of the Seven Seas.
Hey, I must admit, this is one of your more enlivening schemes, Mouse.
It is good to hear your laugh, my friend. I've arranged to meet the man at the ruins on the coast. Come there with the plunder. Soon, that joyous land will be mine.
Of limits.
Good for the mouse than the smugglers.
Hang on.
Come on, you Metrocoites!
Oh, and did he steal me? When he was just another liar and cheat!
Where will you go now?
Cyrene was a cruel mistress, Sir Bayek. But it's time to retire.
You will miss her?
Miss Romans kicking me to the street? Miss people spitting at my poor cursed face? No.
You should use this boodle to really buy a farm you wanted, Mouse.
Yes, I will. And make wine from my vines and cheese from my goats. Then one day we'll raise a cup to our friendship.
Ah, that will be the best of days.
Here, your reward. Thank you from the depths of my heart, Bayek.
A man's heart is his own god. Goodbye, Smintos.
It is nothing but ruins, swallowed up by the Earthshaker.
Was a protector like you. I have screamed myself hoarse for days. No one cares.
What seems to be the problem, Bebet?
My Titus. My poor Titus. Imprisoned at the barracks for trying to leave the army.
He is a deserter.
No, a hero. He'd had enough, stood up against the Roman army, and joined the rebels. Please, he's my only child, and all I have left.
I will look into it. Do not worry.
The guards here are vigilant.
Thank you. Quanto querimus! Tibi ave! Tibi manere!
Are you Titus? Your mother sent me.
Yes, by the gods, thank you, Protector. But Egypt is in danger. I must get free.
Duplex. I should be cautious around here.
Thank you.
Your mother sent me.
Yes, by the gods, thank you, Protector. But Egypt is...
Why would the army lock up their own men?
Papo taught me to be a fighter, but he believed in honor and justice. The Navok of the Roman fleet at Apollonia Marcellus Asina is planning an invasion.
Ah, they mean to take Egypt.
Yes, so I deserted. I will not stay here doing Leander of Flavius' dirty work.
Where's the Navok?
On his ship. He patrols the waters between Cyrene and Apollonia. Killing him will throw the fleet into chaos.
Go with his head, Titus. I will deal with the Navok.
Thank you.
I must be careful now. Thank you.
Place is a haven for travelers. A welcome respite on their journey.
I heard there are bandits harassing people, likely with a reward already on their heads. I know, as I'm the one who put the reward out for them. Bandits are not good for business.
This place is heavily guarded. I should return to him.
For you.
Raha.
won't be seen in this area.
Come see.
I heard Sarinacan horses are the best in the world.
They are. Which is why that cursed Roman quartermaster stole my prized stallion, Hermes. Hermes wasn't only my fastest horse, but my best breeder. The mares miss him. I miss him. I'll pay you.
You want me to rescue a horse?
I love him like a brother. Actually, my brother's a donkey's ass. I love him more than my brother. That drunken thief quartermaster is probably already at the Archive Pantochion by now. It's on the road to Alexandria. Could you find Hermes and bring him home to me?
That must be the thief. The thieving quartermaster. The quest for Hermes continues. They will attack on sight here. All right, Alice. Now there's a good boy. So what's so special about you, Alice?
Sister, confute!
The way your master talked about you, I half expected you to fly, eh? that's it, boy! You do feel more powerful than other horses I've ridden. Strong and light!
Hermes, my boy. You really found him.
Here you are, boy. Back with your master.
Hermes, you'll get the best hay and my best beer tonight, old friend.
Quartermaster gave him to the Centurion up at the East Fort. He won't come looking for him.
Those forts, they steal everything from us. Ah, well, we will breed a strong line of champions from you, won't we, boy? Here is your award, friend. And well earned.
Test.
Thank you.